And is he laying it off? He's sort of his foot out again. And Kung Fu in trouble from that right foot. If Madison can get it now, get a submission on it, surely. Yes, he's got it. And Kung Fu, for the first time on television, is defeated. 2 falls to 1. Or 1 fall of 1 submission. 2-1 submission. Full Boston crowd now. He set the post. Left arm is underneath. Taking some of the pressure. No, it isn't. Hurst doing well, taking on his head and neck there. Sort of a half of the approach there. And he's got his man over, double leg Nelson. Chance to Sinclair, but the folding press came first to Lenny Hurst. Excellent move. That would have been a great move if he got the fall with it. Not so far off it. Oh, yes, they're really posting each other now. This time he stopped it. Oh, there's the knee. Looks rough, but perfectly legal. And Hurst does the same. It's the butt that lands on the head, and the crutch hold, and a slam over the top. And the cross follow-up by Sinclair. Has he got him? 3, he's got him. The winner. In just 1 minute, 22 seconds, into round 5, Sinclair the winner by 2 falls to 1 over Lenny Hurst. But a wonderful effort by the boy from Jamaica, John Harris.
Ladies and gentlemen, your applause.